Rivia steps in to try and get a steal. Sikma dives on the court. Day's on top of him. Pargo takes it away. The lob. Heytvelt throws it down. You can't fault Sikma for going to the deck. So much hustle for Portland, but then it bounces out to Pargo, and it ends up being an odd man rush the other way.
Oh, that's what it's about. You've got bodies flying, you've got the hustle, and then Pargo to Josh, big time play. That's a good finish. Gonzaga simply has the talent that the Pilots don't have.